the more you try to be positive, the more you will become negative. I think we've been looking at this from day one. The nature of your mind is such, if you say, I don't want this, only that will happen in your mind. Isn't it so? Now if you say, I don't want the negative, only that is happening, that's all. Why are you talking about positive, negative? Why do you want to look at it that way? Why don't you just look at every situation the way it is, accept it the way it is, and see what best you can do about it, that's all. Isn't it? It is neither positive nor negative. Don't try to develop attitudes and philosophies. Why can't you just be here without any specific attitude, without any philosophy, just aware. Simply aware. Every situation demands a different kind of response, isn't it?